Everybody already see, we are heading to Zora's domain. We have one more thing to do, mainly. Now that I have 500 rupees, I can go do it. First, let's just buy the rest of those seeds. And then get the last few Skulltolas from those seeds. I'd like to thank the running man for all his money. Super rare magic beans. Legendary magic beans. Like how he just asks if you want them at this point. Alright, one more to buy, I think. That's all of them. I'm eating $100 beans. Anyway, that's 340, not 330. As I said in the last video, whatever. Okay, so let's quickly stop by the Happy Mask Shop again. Let's give back this. Get the Mask of Truth. I want to stop by three spots. Four spots. And then I will call it a video and we will move on from Childlink. The first spot is the Happy Mask Shop. Nope, it's not. The first spot is actually a little space around Hyrule Castle. Yeah. It's actually around this wall here. I'm trying to think of actually maybe I'll go back. I'm just trying to think of the fastest way to where I want to go. Yeah, I want to go to this space here. Pretty sure there's nothing here for me now. But I will check, because that's what I like to do. Very happy that was not a, whatever, let's see what we got in here. Oh, fairy fountain. That's good to know. I feel like there might, weird. I feel like there may be a fairy fountain Not a fairy frog. A skull taller one of these trees. All these things die at night. Why is he chasing me? Might be wrong about this part though. Guess so, huh? Strange. Okay, that's fine. Just have to check it. Interesting. All right, let's go around and we'll go back to the Happy Math Shop. To the last sale, and then we'll down to three more spots. Skull tells you actually can get before you become an adult. I really wonder what that number is. I'm gonna end up with 35, I think. Which sounds like a good number, but I don't know. Nope, ran into a wall there. Oh, I've sold them all. It's a lot harder to get in Majora's Mask, that's for sure. There are actually other masks to borrow, but they're not useful at all. Honestly, I may turn a mask into a bottle. Okay, so we have two more trips to do. Now, the first one's actually going to be to Gerudo Valley. Had to think about that. I'm actually gonna try. No, I'm not gonna try this. Should I try the chicken trick? I probably should, just for the heck of it. Not an easy trick, I'll tell you right now. Actually, no, I won't, because if I mess up, I could. No, I won't try it. If I mess up, then I'll have to exit and enter and all that fun stuff, and I don't really wanna do that. Head to Gerudo Valley. And then oh, I can't help but feel like there's things I'm missing. I want to check this tree quickly. Oh, I checked it. Got my bugs, got my. What we're gonna do here is I'm gonna go end up in the water. Is there a rock here I have to blow up? Where do I do that? Looks clean. And then I would, what's I call it? I'd end up in the lake, take care of that. Then I can get to the forest from there. Oh, the skull toll is here. Cool. Well, there's a chance it wasn't. Alright, I will try this trick once. It is not an easy trick to perform, though. If I mess it, I need to... It's like... You get on this, right? Then, like, you... Don't lose it. Okay. And you can, like, float to the gate and, never mind. It's just a lot of work. I don't really want to do it. Because I lose the chicken, I have to come back here. So let's go down here. Actually, I don't really need the chicken, but... Playing it safe. Once I fall, I'll stop playing it safe. Once I get closer. As you'll see here, there's actually a... There might be two Skulltulas here, actually. Oh, no! I need to go there with the chicken. That's unfortunate. Looks like I'll be making another trip here before I become an adult. Anyway... That was pretty upsetting. First part is I could have done that before. That's really kind of frustrating. Oh, actually... Oh, how about that? Don't lose these bugs, please. Good. There we go. Oh, how did I forget about that? Oh, it could have hurt. Like, that was like death right there if he hits his head. Anyway, off to the lake. For the last two, actually, I think. Right, or did I already get one? Interesting. Well, I can definitely do this, so let's do it. I didn't plant the thing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have to go back. Okay. I don't know if I really need a bug anymore. But I do need to go back to plant. Kill it. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's very frustrating. Gotta make the same trip over again. Might as well go to the forest now. So it looks like we're gonna be two more videos. I might be wasting my time with the second one. Which is kind of exciting when you think about it. Totally forgot to plant the seed. That's so frustrating. How do I let that happen? Am I really not gonna get the 10 hearts either? That's kind of disappointing. Well, there's only like 20 heart pieces left. It's not really a lot when you think about it. gonna go in here quickly. I can't believe I didn't plant that thing. Okay, let's quickly. It's this way and this way, right? Yes, okay. Let's quickly see if this is actually the mask. I don't think it is, though, for some reason. They will all respond in some way. Let's see what I get. No. Well, I lost my bottle. Oh no, I didn't. Very nice. That might be the only thing here, to be honest. There's a way to carry 50. I don't remember what that is. Okay, we did that. Now, let's go back to Gerudo Valley. And that's actually the last thing we have to do. So a little bit longer of a video. Can't believe I didn't plant the bean. I hope I don't lose my chicken either, because then I might have to make two trips. Oh, look at the running man go. So happy. If he only knew how fast he could be running, if those were the real bunny, that was the real bunny you had from Majora's Mask. We're almost there. We can outrun them. We can do it. We will do it. Made it there safe and sound. All right, hopefully we don't screw this up. Oh, wouldn't that be funny if I couldn't even do it now anyway? Oh, it's a silver one. Huh. Oh, is that... Oh, no. Come on. No! a little frustrating. One last trip. At least we're coming from the lake this time. Not sure if that makes it any less frustrating, but what are you gonna do? Making the same trip three times. And then we'll finally call it a video and become Adult Link. I feel like I actually am missing something in this area, but I'm not 100% sure of that. So let's head over to Gerudo Valley for the third time. And hopefully this time we'll actually get what we need. And then we'll call, you know, we'll be done. Building's gonna be chasing me again. Oh, here we go, we just did this. It's like deja vu all over again. Still, we accomplished a lot in these last few videos. Wonder what percentage of the game you would say I'm completed. That the game would think I completed. All right. Actually, let's take a look. I'm headed to that box over there. Okay. Let's go ahead and just take a leap of faith. Oh, I better make it. Oh, good God. Kind of bugged me that I can't get one more piece, but alright, well, we're gonna call it the video, and then next, I think it's time. Thanks for watching, everybody.